My name is Claudette Hency. I'm a nurse in the operating room, and this June, I will have worked at Southeast 16 years. I am on the robotics team. I actually started the robotics team in 2006. We teach nurses how to drive the robot in, dock the robot, pull it back when it's needed. It's a very fun case to do. And it affords those people the ability to be dismissed from the hospital at an earlier stage. I have known Southeast Hospital all my life. I grew up in this area, and so it's always been around. It's the community hospital here. It's where people that we know take care of people that we know. My job is enjoyable because of the people that I work with. They're fun. They tell you straight up what's going on. And we have each other's backs. Nurses take care of people when they're at their most vulnerable and the most scared times of their lives. So it takes a person that has backbone and a heart of gold, meaning they show integrity, they do what needs to be done at any given time, and they care about the outcome. When a graduate nurse is fresh out of school, at that time in her life, she is the most qualified to go into any field of nursing. She's also the most scared, but her background is well grounded in all sorts of things. So what I would advise that person to try new things and at least be in a position for a year before you trade or go to another position. I think people should make the switch to Southeast OR because you will learn something new every day. It is never boring. There's always new innovations. There's new technology. And in surgery, you actually get to see the work of God's hands. What I like most about working at Southeast is a sense of accomplishment, that I have helped a person maintain or retrieve their quality of life. Come join us at Southeast Health because it's a big welcome to the family.